Hey, Shandy, right? Sandy never mentioned having a sister. Are you sure we talking about the same squirrel?
Yeah, Daddy. Oh, sorry. I mean, yes, we're talking about the right Sandy. She never mentioned me? Ugh, sounds like her. It's probably because my hip size is 34 inches, and I got a 25-inch waist and some nice, perky, double D.
This video is sponsored by Current.
Hey, that boy finally got his stimmy. Okay, now.
Oh, the thing is, how am I gonna get this to my bank account? I don't have a way to cash it. Poseidon, send me a sign or something.
Oh my.
Hey, man. Where you come from?
It seems someone is having difficulties depositing their check to their account. If only it was a way to make that happen.
Look, man, you got about 5 seconds till I go to my underwear drawer. You don't want me to do that, trust me.
No need for all of that. I was just going to tell you that with Current, you can deposit your check using a camera on your phone. And you get this cool little card here.
What? Do tell more, stranger. They broke in my house.
Current is actually a bank account with no hidden fees and no minimum balance requirement.
Okay.
Also, it works with Apple Pay, okay. Google Pay, Cash App, Venmo, and you can send others money for free. What a deal.
Well, sign me up now then. Real talk, how you get in my house? I'm so glad we worked things out, Sandy. I miss us just vibing. We belong together. We always have. I ain't never gonna cheat on you again. I'm gonna have to call you later, honey bunny. I'm at work right now. You know how Mr. Krabs get. Okay, love you. God damn. I mean, what? Nah, baby. I just stepped on a Lego. Ooh, man, it hurt real bad. What? Yeah, our kids' meal toy of the week is Legos. You know, these things be in the floors. But let me call you back. I gotta make sure I sweep the dishes and put the floor in the dishwasher. Okay, love you. Oh, goddamn. Wait a minute. This can't be real. Am I seeing things? Why does a woman that look exactly like Sandy walk into the... Okay, why she look younger? Why she bustier? Hey, welcome to the galley grub, Miss Flawless, where you get a free meal if I call you Flawless. Congratulations. You won. That's crazy. How may I be of service?
Hey, sugar. I was looking for a fish named Tutweezy.
Looking for Tut... You? Standing right here in front of me looking for Tutweezy? Why are you looking for Tut, if I may ask?
Well, I just wanted to meet him. I heard he works here and he's dating my older sister. So before I left town tomorrow, I wanted to get the chance to properly introduce myself.
Oh, you Sandy's sister? Well, I'm Tutweezy. Nice to meet you.
Wow. Wait. No way. You're Tutweezy? The one that's dating Sandy?
Mm-hmm. Yep, that's my baby.
Damn.
What's the damn for?
You fine as hell. I wasn't expecting you to actually be cute. Usually she only be messing around with a hood jailbird, so this is actually refreshing to see.
Me? Fine as hell? Really? Damn. I always wanted to be called fine. Like in high school, people would just be like, ooh, Trey sounds so fine, or Amarion is so fine. And I would just be like, damn, one day, Tut, I guess today is that day.
Oh yeah, for sure it is, because you sexy for real. Oh, I'm sorry. I shouldn't be saying that.
No, you good. I say the same thing when I pass the mirror every morning, you know. So, what's your name?
Well, a lot of guys like to call me Queen, but my name is Shandy. Like Sandy, but with a little shh in it.
Oh.
Because I know how to keep secrets.
Oh, okay. That's provocative. Hey, Shandy, right? Sandy never mentioned having a sister. Are you sure we talking about the same squirrel?
Yeah, Daddy. Oh, sorry. I mean, yes, we're talking about the right Sandy. She never mentioned me? Ugh, sounds like her. It's probably because my hip size is 34 inches, and I got a 25-inch waist and some nice, perky, double D-sized breasts. She always been so insecure about her body. Always said that I got everything from mama and she got the leftovers.
Yeah, you got everything from your mama. Yep, sure did. Body shaped like an hourglass. Furry. Busted sexy hourglass. I'm gonna flip it upside down.
Ooh, sounds like fun. Not to mention I've probably slept with all her boyfriends. That's probably why she never introduced us.
Oh, all of them. That's a really high percentage. 100%. Well, I'd be damned.
That's right. Yeah, I like to be great at everything I do. I don't know what it is. I mean, they always find me so attractive, and I just love being treated like an object. It just really gets me in the mood and makes it very hard to say no.
Oh, well, I'm a perfect gentleman. You're my girlfriend's younger sister. So any other guy bother you in a way you're uncomfortable with, you let me know. I will protect you.
Oh, my God. You're so brave. Thank you so much, my hero.
Hey, what can I say? Not all heroes wear backwards hats that people think is a fin.
Funny, too. Maybe later we can role play, you know?
Oh.
I can be a distressed, sexy, slutty bad girl in danger.
Uh-huh.
You dress up as a strong hero who saves me. Oh, Daddy, how could I ever repay you? I'll do anything.
Hey, whoa. you can say thank you or something. Maybe buy me food. I think that should be enough.
But how else would I be able to show you why they call me Mimosa Throat? I'll give you a hint. It ain't got no bottom. Oh, damn. Shut up, Shandy. You can't do this again.
Yeah, you can't do this again. Wait a minute. I love bottomless mimosas. Okay. All right, listen, Tut. You gotta chill. You just went to church yesterday. You said you were gonna finally be 100% faithful to your girl. You wanna make her your wife one day. This is nothing to me. So, Shandy, I really am in love with your sister. So much in love. Like, dangerously in love. Like Beyonce. Jay-Z so lucky. I mean, I got tunnel vision for Sandy. Sandy.
Oh, poor baby. You sound confused. Whipped, even. Which I love. I love it when she gets them whipped. It's so great. I'm so happy for you.
Hey, hold on now. She the whip one. She can't stay away from this. She the one be calling me every night, hitting me up, telling me she missed me, want me to come over, don't pull out, saying all type of stuff I love. I appreciate it, though. I'm glad you understand, but you gotta go and get up out of here.
Wait, before I leave, take me right here, right in front of everyone.
Hold on, what?
I want you to me right here.
Huh?
You deserve it, Daddy. I want you to have your way with me.
Hey, we can't do that. What if a customer walk in or something?
Then take me to the back. Knock me down in the kitchen, yeah.
No, that's where we flip burgers at.
Perfect, yes. Flip me like a burger, Daddy. Unless you don't think you can handle all this.
Oh, goddamn. Hold on. Give me a minute. It's getting too intense. Poseidon, are you there? It's me, Tut. I know we don't talk much often, but this really happening? It's starting to feel like a setup for one of them porn videos. You know, like the ones where the nigga come over with the pizza, and then he open the pizza box up, it's nothing, and he put his shit through the hole in the pizza box? Yeah, like one of them. If this is really happening, and you saying I should pursue it, please, give me no sign at all. No sign. Okay, cool. Come here, girl. Let me show you why they call me King Tut. I'm gonna take your ass to Egypt. Put that pussy in a sarcophagus.
Oh, yes, Daddy. Coming is my favorite thing to do. I knew it.
Huh?
These dudes ain't You saw that, Sandy? Yeah, we caught your ass, fool.
Sandy. Hey, baby. What's up?
You was doing so good, too. But we got you on film. Can't deny it. We got the whole thing recorded. You failed the test, motherfucker.
I failed the test. Y'all failed the test. I got this whole thing recorded on camera. Now what? Okay, maybe I don't. But I was just playing. Look, I wasn't even trying nothing with you. I was going to escort you out the building.
Yeah, save it, Buster. Just save it. Give all your explanations to... Hey, Sandy, you still there? Yeah, girl. You can just up and leave his ass. Hey, Tut, she said it's over. Okay, girl, I told her.
Oh.
I'm going to talk to you later. Okay, bye, sis.
I am so sorry. I didn't mean it. I respect you and everything.
Oh. It's okay, baby. You're not the first one. They all fell, really.
Well, damn. You think she'll ever talk to me again?
Probably not, honestly. She hates being cheated on. But now that that's out the way, come on, Daddy. Let's go to the janitor's closet.
Wait, what?
Yeah, baby. You single now, right? I wasn't lying when I said you fine. And, you know, I had to do all that play for show. You know, she was on the phone. But I'll see you in the back.
Oh, okay. Wait, what if this is a test? Man, I don't give a fuck no more. I'm gonna just do whatever. Fuck this.
hey, what you doing to my boat, man?
What it look like? I'm towing your shit.
Towing? Why? I ain't nothing but 5 months late on my payments. All right, I'm supposed to get another courtesy month and an intimidating phone call before they send you to come get my shit.
Nah, I ain't here for all that. You parked illegally, sir. I gave you a minute grace period to fix your mistake, and you didn't do it. So, as a result, I'm towing your shit.
Illegally parked? Man, what you talking about? All I did was pull in. Hey.
You must not joke when it comes to learning jutsu. It breaks concentration.
So how in the hell do I let my chi flow through my body?
Have you not seen anime? It's all about the dramatic screaming. Try it out. You give it a try, Tetsun. I have faith in you.
Man, I can tell you never got any in school, huh?
Ooh, I like this chain. It's just my type. I bet you got a lot of jewelry around this house somewhere, huh?
Can we get a tour?
Wait, is this chain real?
Hell no, this chain ain't real. But you know what I'm saying? I'm the realest fish you know. You know what I'm saying? Actually, I got so much money, why would I spend my money on simple things like chains? You need to open up your mind, you know what I'm saying, to a whole new level. You know what I'm talking about? I ain't spending my money on chains. I'm spending it on... I'm investing. Yeah.
What kind of chain is that?
Baby, you know what kind of chain this is. Look at the bedazzling diamonds, baby. You see that glitz in the water? Just listen.
Wow.
Okay, wow.
It's just all over the place, baby. Get out my face. Let me see, turn around. Lord, baby, this thing is round.
Yo, my boy. Where is your afro? Where is your afro? Where is your, where is your afro? Where is your afro? Where is your afro? Where is your,
I gotta pee like now.
Where is your afro? Where is,